这个就是庄园的入口，先要走这么一长段的路才能走到家里。
这一片就是他们家的草场，
他们每天要吃十多个小时的草，因为马的胃酸它是连续分泌十几个小时，所以如果它不吃东西的话，它的胃就会很不舒服。仔细一看，每只马都有一个眼罩，因为他们的眼睛实在是太大了，如果苍蝇飞进去的话他们也弄不出来，然后苍蝇又在里面产卵的话它就会有炎症，然后非常的不舒服。
嗯，这很痛苦，
其实等于带了个蚊帐在脸上吧。他们这个地方会训练马，就会把马训练的和人在一起更舒服啊，他们之后还可以再把这个马再卖掉，这也是他们营收的一部分。
嗯，
阿姨家住在这里，然后呢有两间独立的屋子是会放出来 Airbnb 的，每一间都是独立的入口，有自己的卧室和浴室什么的，所以其实我们都也没见到那一对夫妻。这些马呢，一部分是他们自己买来的，还有一部分是别人救助然后送过来的。
嗯，
比如说那只棕色的马被人发现的时候它已经就是皮包骨了，其实就是因为它的牙出现了问题，所以它干脆就不吃东西了，可是它当时的主人也没有特意的去关怀它吧。
对，
别人救助了这个马送到阿姨这里来以后，阿姨就带它去看了兽医，就那时候已经发现牙首先是有问题，其次因为它已经饿了太久，它的心脏已经有问题了，可是他现在已经太老了，所以现在就属于保守治疗吧。现在就是如果阿姨不告诉我们的话，其实我们是看不出来他是一个曾经那么不健康的一只。
嗯，真的是。
这个是马厩，这个马厩的棚是1890年的棚，然后下面这些每个马单独的隔间又是后来重新搭的。
Very famous racehorse named Secretariat.
Oh yeah. I did. I did.
This is his granddaughter.She looks just like him.
Where's that BoJack horseman
coming? She was donated to us. So her name's Magic. They each have a fan. Keep them cool.
Wow.
And you push it up into their mouth. That way they don't grab it from you. Push it up into his mouth. Right. Push. Good.
Good job.
Perfect. But this is Sunny. You got weird hair, Sunny. This is the baby, Silvio.
So are they trained to be
Silvio?
No, none of these horse race. They're just trained to ride. And I use him for lessons to teach people how to ride. Yeah. Hi, Booker.
Booker.
One of you will ride this one tomorrow.
Ooh. Oh.
You can pet him. Yeah. When you pet them nice and firmly.
Oh.
Okay. Otherwise, it's like a mosquito.
Oh.
It looks like that. Don't be afraid. Yeah. This guy right here is another horse show ride. I got him in 2011, I think. People thought he was old at that time, so they sold him for very little money. But I just could see that he was a very good horse, so I bought him. His teeth are all bad. They're almost all gone. See?
Oh, yeah.
Can they have denture or not?
No, no.You just feed them soft food if they don't have teeth.
他吐舌头了。
Bravo is another horse like the starved one out front. He's a rescue. He doesn't look like it now, but all he was bones. He was a racehorse, and I guess he didn't do very well. So they just stuck him in a hole somewhere. And we got a hold of him, and...He's turned out to be just a wonderful horse with lots of personality and lots of affection. What are you doing? I don't have any more. No, you're spoiled. Yeah, it took a whole year before we rode him. We just loved him and took care of him and brought him back into shape. And he just rewards us with all kinds of trust. What are you doing?Oh, you silly boy, showing off. This is my favorite place on the property, is the barn.
It smells so much better than in the morning.
I don't know what the difference would be. Oh, I know. The stalls are clean.
Oh, got it.
He's got nice, fresh pine shavings on the ground.
Oh.
That's what you smell. And they lay down on it at night. You make a bed for them. Silvio, come here. If you look at his teeth, you can tell he's a lot younger.See how short they are?
Oh, yeah.
So are the teeth getting longer or the gums are getting shorter? Like when they...
Teeth are getting longer.
Okay.
Do they need to grind?
Yeah. They grind them in the back, but not in the front.
I also grind my teeth during night.
Oh, no.
Wait a minute. I'm talking about professionally. We have the vets come in and grind their teeth.
Oh.
I mean, not DIY style.
Yeah.
You're doing it yourself?